Come on, Finn.
It's Finn. Leave a message, and I'll listen to it eventually.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable new form into it...
The length of your message has exceeded this user's limit. Please hang up and...
I'll call her later.
Way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros.
Yanking a weapon out of the two hands and
throw
it back at him.
Poetry
in motion.
Ha! Are you like me now, hologram? Oh, that felt good. Got him! Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
Nice hit!
Sorta. Getting dizzy. Having fun, though.
I now bequeath the ultimate to you, Miles. Nicely done. Well, guys in their holographic head look good. Now that you've got your throwing down, try extending your windup before release. Good way to clear some space. See you at the next challenge.
Oh, extended windup. Good idea.
be the one who slips.
Taking aim!
Neutralizing!
Corporate kidnapping squad down! Need a try, Finn. Again.
This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously? Already getting some ideas.
App's picked up another crime. Weapons deal.
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family. And that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this.
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
His cloaking tech. I need to short it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
I'm gonna stay away from that shield. When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
My dad can see us now.
He'd understand that I gotta protect you. What are you overseeing, huh? You didn't ask to be Spider-Man.
I need to find him. Hit him with venom.
If hurting you a little is how I save your life, I'll do it. You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
You think you can beat the kid? Roxxon, you can!
I have to try! What the?
You got tricked! Roxxon countered! Didn't your mentor teach you about picking your battles?
He taught me to put other people ahead of myself.
Stay back, nephew! You don't get how the real world works. dog eat dog.
Not if we make it better. You don't get it. You've never fought for anyone but yourself.
Maybe that's why I'm still alive.
He can't counter every trick. I gotta stay away from those things.
Give up!
Can't avoid those traps! She's using Rockstar tech! Draining my power! Manipulating me? Fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
It doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude! Okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Get a little maudlin, so instead I'm gonna phrase it as a call to action. Things are bad in Harlem. The underground, Roxxon, Tinkerer, it's all coming to a head, the neighborhood caught in the middle. City Council candidate Rio Morales is organizing a full evacuation to the Bronx. So please, if you're outside Harlem and can offer a room, bed, a couch, anything, you could save a life. I know you're afraid. I am too. But this is our time to come together as a community. We are strong enough to survive this. Today's advice is to hold your loved ones close. Goodbye, friends. And good luck.
Stolen from a beast truck. I marked the location.
Right.
on the ground?
Through their security. They're fine.
How do I get in?
Door's down the stairs. Same deal as before. You power it, and I'll open it.
Powering up things is my specialty. Need to charge it.
Generator's powered.
I don't think it did anything.
Can you see any power relays?
Copy, Captain.
lab is all about manufacturing research to prevent Nuform and cover up how dangerous it is.
So people keep thinking Nuform's safe. Man, how do people like Simon Krieger sleep at night?
He probably has one of those machines that plays sound to the ocean. Drown out his conscience.
Okay, I have to keep the reactor from hurting anyone else, and shut it down for good.
You've absorbed a lot of Nuform. This isn't gonna give your kids three eyes or something, is it?
That. Never. Gets easier.
Lab's powered down. Upstairs is your way out.
Might be something useful in that computer.
Rocks on rock stars. How cool does it feel to be building the future every single day? Huh? It'll feel a lot less cool if we get shut down to get a real-time leak. Information security will be vital to our survival, so...
Whoa. Glad I didn't land in the middle of that.
You know, I figured you'd have enemies as Spider-Man. I didn't think Roxxon would be one of them.
Yeah. They're way more corrupt than I thought.
We'll figure out a way to expose Roxxon without going the underground route.
Couldn't take on an evil conglomerate without you. Thanks, man. Talk soon.